They gave me a suit and a $20 bill when I left the penitentiary. Then they swung open wide those big iron gates and said they had rehabilitated me. But society doesn't feel the same. I've lost my home and my wife, and they say I got no one but myself to blame, 'cause I wear these invisible stripes. A $20 bill won't buy me my fill of all the things I wanted all my life, and a brand new prison made three-button suit won't hide these invisible stripes. No matter where I go, they say there ain't no dough. They don't want an ex-convict around, so I'm broke all the time, and they say that I'm a menace to the decent people in town. A $20 bill is in somebody's till, and the suit doesn't look brand new. It doesn't seem that fate is gonna let me go straight. These invisible stripes show through. I'd give my life for a home and a wife and a chance to show I can do right. But I'm hardly hired before they say I'm fired. They've seen these invisible stripes. I dreamed through the years of sweat and tears of how life on the outside would be. And that old prison yard didn't seem so hard when I think of the day I'd be free. I'm finally free, but nobody wants me, and I'm a-traveling the road, that's right. I tried to pay my debt, but they won't let me forget this suit of invisible stripes. A $20 bill won't buy me my fill of all the things I've wanted all my life, and a brand new prison-made three-button suit won't hide these invisible stripes.